something.
Should there be
what did you say? One second. I want to deal with this. Meenakshi, one second. Put him one-on-one with Meenakshi, please. 1 minute, please. She said something. She said something. I'm going to have to respond to Meenakshi. 1 minute. I just want to speak one-on-one to Meenakshi now. No, 1 second, please. What did she say? Repeat yourself. You said something about taking money? The viewers of the news are Nomi and don't ever. No, you can say it on any. No, Miss Lakey. Miss Lakey, I will not raise my voice. But I will say this to you. Never, ever, ever again say like anything of those kind of words to me.
Arnab aisa hai ki sara Hindustan Arnab Goswami ka mazak udata hai. He is the biggest laughing stock because he doesn't let the other guy speak. And you love to hear your own voice all the time. That's your problem number one. Problem number two is... Yeah. Problem number two is that you see things from your very narrowed and skewed vantage point and perspective. You are accused of not listening to guests and insulting them.
Is he accused of sexual assault? I'm only asking questions. My job is to ask questions.
No, no, no.
You're getting worked up. You don't get worked up. Don't get worked up.
You are bereft of civility, common sense. No, no, you're bereft of civility, common sense, humanitarianism, and all good traits. You needed a good upbringing, and somehow what your parents accusation to teach you was lost in your mind. You don't have any senses, organs, dimensions, affections. You don't. You're not human.
You're using Shylock's lines. Wonderful.
The ocean. You have no right to exist. No.
What is?
Whatever it be.
Okay. Alright, fine. Raju Srivastav आपको जवाब शायद देंगे. Raju Srivastav मुझे बाप मुझे बड़े funny लगते
हैं. My opinion.
Raju Srivastav मुझे बड़े funny लगते हैं. आपको funny लगते हैं. आपको क्या लगता है?
आप सुनिए मेरे. No. This is inhuman.
All right.
This is inhuman. You are making a caricature of yourself, Arnab. You have no sense of shame. You have no sense of propriety. You have no upbringing. Where were you brought up?
Right.
Why were you
do with people like this? What do we do with people?
You reduce the bloody volume.
What do we do with... No, relax. Oh, there he goes. Walks off. Look there. He's walked out of the program. That people like him are shocked that women are speaking up. They can't bear it. They can't tolerate it. Yes. People like Mufti Ziai.
No, we are tolerating too much from women.
No,
please stop it. Don't make jokes like that. No, what do you mean by talking? Don't take it lightly. What we are talking about.
Let them give talak to their husband. Let us see. Let them try. Let these two ladies give talak to their husband.
Speak to them.
Start with them.
Speak to them. Do not. I'm telling you, Mr. You stop there. If you want to treat it like a joke.
What joke?
You will not talk to women like that. You will not. You have no business making a personal attack on any of my panelists.
No.
You don't want to speak to them with respect.
You say that they will do talak.
You essentially.
Let them do talak.
No way to do
it. Let them start it.
Will you start?
Why are you getting that thing that they should get right for triple talak? Yeah. Okay, start from there only, I am telling. What is wrong with it? Let them start from there. Yeah.
Take off today, the mic and leave the show. Take off the mic and leave the show, Mr. Pathan.
This is not a way.
Take off. This is the way.
This is you not are going to, you are talking to me.
Mr. Pathan, I'm telling you this.
This is not a way of talking.
You want to
me.
Personally insult my panelists.
I am not talking in a personal
You want to personally insult my panelists.
No, not at all.
You
all.
Have no business they attacking them personally.
They are insulting
us. They are not. They are making a point to you. They are making a point to you.
What point?
They are making a point to you.
I am making my point.
Mr. Pathan, you will either apologize to them or you leave my program.
What apologies?
Right now.
No.
Right now.
Listen one thing.
Right now, Mr. Pathan.
Listen one thing.
I'm telling you, Mr. Pathan, right now.
No, I'm not going to listen to you.
Then you leave the program.
No, I'm not going to leave it. Throw me out. How you can talk like this? You can't. You invited me.
I am asking.
I'm not a great crusher here.
I am Mr.
I will not come to your program again.
Mr. Pathan, you have no business to personally insult any of my panelists. Mr. Pathan, I am telling you this for the last time. You made a personal comment against two women panelists. You said to them, Mr. Pathan, stop! Hear them?
Yeah.
He said to the two women panelists,
let them reply.
You be quiet first of all.
Yes.
Don't behave like a joke on the
program. No, let them reply.
You be quiet.
Mr.
Pathan,
let them reply me on my statement. No problem. I listen. I'll keep quiet.
Shamelessly sits on the program, refuses to leave when he's been told. And the point here is, take it off.
You are just.
Thank you.
You are the people who just can dance on your tour. You don't want the reality to know.
Mr. Pathan, don't insult my panelists anymore.
I am just going out. Be with your program and be with your all touts. They are just supporting you. We are on the party. You don't have to
thank
listen
you,
to it.
Thank you.
It is always your thing.
Thank
yeah,
you.
Who will
thank
you. Dance at your tour? You just say, okay, right.
Mr.
Yes,
Pathan.
You're right. Yeah, definitely.
Thank you.
Okay, chalo.
Thank you. Thank you. For that, I need to say something to Omar right now. Now, Omar, remember this. You, I'm talking about you. I'm talking about you. And I'm talking about Lenin. And I'm talking about Ishan. You are more dangerous to this country than Mao is terrorist. I don't find anything cultural. It is nothing cultural when a group of people go and say, India go back, Bharat ki barbadi tak, jang rahegi. Which means, we will keep fighting a battle till we destroy India. You people carry the Indian passport? You are on an Indian campus? You are the beneficiaries of a subsidized Indian government education? Your education is paid for by the Indian taxpayer?
I think Arnab,
you misuse your freedom of expression and then you say that this is cultural. What is cultural about this? The tragedy is this, that in our country, there is a man called Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa of the 19th Madras Regiment. He is a soldier from Karnataka. He's found alive, has been battling for his life after being found under 25 feet of snow in Siachen. We are proud of him and we are ashamed of these anti-national elements. We are, and you will not speak over me when I'm talking about Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa. Please don't interrupt, and I'm cutting you off now for a minute. Can I please do that? You don't have the decency. You don't have the decency when I'm speaking about someone who's battling for his life to keep interrupting like that. I've run out of patience with you. With the shallowness and half-literate nature of your arguments. But don't you dare speak over me when I'm speaking over Lance Nayak Hanumanthappa. We are proud of him and we are ashamed of you. You take the patience of the people of India for granted.